And then if they're in the 45 degree, I'm just going to angle it like off the shoulders somewhere, like right or left, depending on the turn. And usually that covers it because it doesn't like the oblique banks. And I think there's actually a lead adjustment you can do that I just have never messed with. But yeah, you just put the Pipper a little ahead of him. Anyway, you would enjoy.